DaVinci Resolve could be taking up hundreds of gigabytes on your machine and you would have no idea. This video is sponsored by absolutely nobody. Did you know that DaVinci Resolve saves caches of all your projects and can fill your storage with hundreds of gigabytes of junk if you don't stop it? Well, in this video, I'm gonna show you how to stop it and even give you a permanent solution. So the first step is to find the problem. So just go into a random project, and in here, I'm gonna want you to go to DaVinci Resolve and preferences. In here, you're gonna wanna go to media storage. Then you should see right here your media storage. Now, if you open that up in your folder management, you should find something like this. And here it is. So you see we have here a heck ton of stuff. So you probably aren't gonna have this guy. This is what we're gonna get to in a moment. But first, we have here the cache clip. And this thing is what you wanna get rid of. Now, here's the problem. The more and more you use DaVinci Resolve, they're gonna make up more and more backup for your project. And editor me here just wanted to clarify that this is not going to corrupt any of your old backups. All it does is takes away the cache clips, which is harmless. This thing is gonna get bigger and bigger, and that's really bad. So you can do this one time, or you can remember every time to come back here and delete it. Now, the problem with that is that it's really hard to remember this specific thing. Oh, come back, delete it. And maybe you want something permanent. So that's what I have here today, this guy. So the gist of it is that I've wrote a program that will delete this automatically for you. So you can find in the link in the description, this guy on my Buy Me a Coffee page. It's for $5, which really isn't that much. And think about it, it's saving you hundreds of dollars in storage. So how do we use this guy? So the idea is all you need to do is double click on it once for it to delete it. But if you want it to delete it constantly every amount of time, then we're gonna need to open up task scheduler. Now, once you've opened up this guy, all you're gonna need to do is create a basic task. Now, I forgot to say, Task Manager should be installed on your Windows machine. If you do have a Mac though, then I am working on a video for that. So just leave a comment down below and I'll know how many of you guys there are. So here, just give it a memorable name like DaVinci Resolve Cache Killer. Description, doesn't really matter, press next. And here is the big question. Do you want it to do daily, weekly, or whatever other options you have? So I'm just going to pick weekly because I want it to do once a week. Gonna press next. Now here you need to pick which day. So I'm just gonna do Sunday. Now, if you do fly a lot, then you probably should press this button on. Next, we're just gonna wanna pick start a program. And here's the big thing. So once you've downloaded the file from the Buy Me a Coffee page, you should be able to just drop it into this folder. So now here, all you're gonna wanna do is paste in the location of this file. So for me, this is how it looks. And here's the tricky part. You're gonna wanna take this guy without the slash, copy it, and drop it into the start in folder so it knows where to even start looking. Then just press okay and finish it up, and you should have a functioning scheduled program, which is pretty cool. So that is it, it's that easy. Buy me a coffee down below, and see you guys next time.